I came here by myself.
Well, obviously you guys are about to
go. I ran into a couple of people.
So you guys are all set? You're not involved in this?
Nope. I'm just interested in what's going on here. Flashback.
Hi, Gail. They're calling somebody. I tried to show it and you wouldn't even look at it and turn around.
Oh, really?
You told me you must wear a mask.
Check the surveillance cameras. I stood in line with a mask in my hand. Nobody said a word to me. Nothing.
So are those individuals suspected of the crime
Nobody
activity?
Said, ma'am, can you put a mask on?
I don't know why you're yelling.
You think this is yelling?
I got three kids. I can sure you're yelling, ma'am. I'm not yelling.
Flashback. So he's calling someone.
If you stay in the store, we're going to be approached officially, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
The question is, do you want to do that?
That was a good question.
I do think unless I am being charged with something, I do have the right to do.
Is she under arrest?
I have a medical exemption.
Is she under arrest? She's detained?
What is a medical exemption?
You are being detained. What exactly she's being detained for?
That's my medical exemption.
Criminal trespassing.
And it allows me not to wear a mask. It's signed by my partner.
So they are under investigation for criminal trespassing.
Okay. Did I have an exemption to not have my oxygen levels?
I know. I'm glad there's
So those people are here under investigation for criminal trespassing, I was told, right?
What's that?
Those people are here under investigation for criminal trespassing.
First of all, you're not involved in this, so just stand off, record whatever you want, but just stay away.
Well, because he just said that they are under investigation for criminal trespassing.
I'm going to talk to them.
Sort this all out, and then hopefully everyone's just going to be all right.
I know, but
until we figure that out,
you have no right to hold me here.
No, you're going to be out of here in 2 minutes if you just let me speak.
Okay, go ahead. All right.
I just spoke to the manager. You guys are willing to leave and not create a scene. He doesn't want to pursue anything.
Thank you.
Next time you come to the store, please wear your mask. That is all. And you are free to go.
Have a good night. Thank you.
Have a good night.
Bye, guys.
You too.
All right. I appreciate that you have a job to do, all of you.
And what is your name?
Officer Burgoyne.
And what is your badge number? I cannot see it. Can you say it?
Because it doesn't have one.
You don't have one? Your department does not have a badge number? Interesting. Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
See ya. Have a good night.